还有鸡蛋，对，冰的，今天太热了。还有烧饼，加蛋可以。啊，还有一个，还有蛋饼，对，还有油条。
Okay, so I'm here with Megan. How are you?
I'm well. I'm starving, though.
Me too. You brought me here. What? Where are we?
We are at a doujang restaurant. There's a lot of traditional restaurants like this with doujang in the name, and so you know you're gonna get some delicious soy milk, which is fresh, and some other really good breakfast food.
I'm so excited for this breakfast because it looks absolutely unbelievable. What? Okay, so we have this like soup thing. Tell us about it.
It's hot doujang. It's not the sweet kind. It's got onions in it, there's sesame oil, and you can add meat as well. Like sometimes there's, I'm gonna add some hot sauce.
Do it.
I'm not gonna add too much because I'm a baby.
And what else we have here? We have youtiao, we have danbing, and we have xiaobing. It's my first time trying a lot of these actually. Okay, let's do it. Okay, I'm about to try this. Delicious looking. It looks like it's like a, oh my God. It has radishes in it too. That's comforting. I like the fact that you added some like hot sauce in there because it really adds a dimension. Oh, I would get that again. Maybe on a cooler day though. Yeah, it's very hot today. Did you already open your doujang? You did. Great.
Not on yet.
How is it?
It's halfway through. Mm-hmm.
I could drink like 17 of these in one day. That's honestly probably one of the best I've ever had. I'm not even joking with you. I think I'm gonna buy one again for the road. So the danbing is here. I have tried a version of this, but not an authentic one before. I added this little like sauce here, which I'm pretty sure I know what it is, but I don't even know what it's called. But I'm gonna eat this now. I'm telling you right now, that changes lives. It's pretty good. But the sauce is what makes this one, I think. Mm-hmm. Okay, xiaobing, let's try it. It's like a nice little crumble. We added an egg in there because that's always fun. The texture of this is what is really, really nice. Like the sesame seeds really come through. It's a very good blend, like of flavors. 我很喜欢吃。 Wow, that was so good. That was such a good recommendation. Yeah, it was really yummy. I feel so satisfied. Guys, I got more because I loved it. I'm so happy. Anyway, this was the experience of a amazing traditional breakfast. 如果你们喜欢这个视频的话，请点赞和关注我哟。谢谢大家，下次见，拜拜。